Do you want to play ball?
Okay. But we don't have a ball.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Hey, look! Here's one.
Oh, goody! Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
Right here, right here.
Whoa!
What? Hey, what's it?
Whoa! Whoa.
It is such a mess. Oh, I better put these outside for now, too. I better take these out right now. Hello, BJ. Hello, baby Barney.
Hi, Barney.
I'll just put that down right there.
Wow.
Well, so is it a funny hat day, Baby Bob?
Well, I don't know. This just landed on my head.
Oh, whoops. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were out here.
What you doing, Barney?
Well, my closet is so messy, I thought I'd clean it up.
Oh, look at all this cool stuff.
Oh, looky, a piggy puppet.
Well, that's a very special puppet, Baby Bob. I remember one day we used it to put on a show.
Oh.
Chip, let's practice the puppet show now.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Are you ready to help us, Barney?
Oh, I sure am. I just love putting on a show. Whoa!
Come on, everybody, let's go.
Okay. Tap your toes to the happy beats.
Come on, everybody, let's go. We're putting on a show. Come on, everybody, let's go. We're putting on a show.
Welcome to the Kids Carnival Puppet Theater. Today's show is The Three Little Pigs. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs.
Hello.
Good day.
Great to see you.
And one very hungry wolf.
I'm very happy to see you.
Just seeing the wolf frightened the three little pigs so much that they knew they must find a new home to keep them safe. So the first little pig was very happy to find a straw house.
The wolf can't find me in house of straw.
And the second little pig was very happy to find a house of sticks. And he said,
this house of sticks is so strong that the wolf can't get inside.
And when the third little pig found a brick house, he was very happy too.
The wolf can't get into my brick house.
And for quite a while, the three little pigs lived safely and happily in their new homes. Then, one day, the wolf came to the first little pig's straw house. He angrily scratched on the door.
Little pig, let me come in.
No, no. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin.
I'm so angry that I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in.
And that's just what he did. The little pig ran as fast as he could to the second little pig's house of sticks. Now the wolf was very angry.
Little pigs, let me come in.
No, no.
Not by the hair of our chin-chin-chins.
I'm so angry that I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in.
And that's just what he did. The little pigs ran as fast as they could to the third little pig's brick house. And now the wolf was very angry.
Little pigs, let me come in!
No!
Not by the hair of our chin-chin-chins!
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in!
That's just what he tried to do. He huffed, and he puffed, and he huffed, and he puffed, but he couldn't blow the brick house in.
I'm so angry!
And the wolf stomped away, never to bother the three little pigs again. The end.
Yay!
Hello.
I'm happy that the wolf never caught the little pigs.
I think the little pigs were very happy, too.
Well, after putting on a show like that, I know I'm happy. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Oh, that's the idea. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
When I'm happy, I shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it,
then your face will surely show it!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
Okay now, let's try all three!
If you're happy and you know it, do all three! Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, two or three. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, two or three. Hooray!
Yep, there's nothing like a puppet show to put a smile on your face.
Yeah. I know another way to put a smile on somebody's face, Barney.
Oh, what's that, BJ?
Tickle their tummy with a feather.
Barney.
Oh, yes, Curtis?
We were wondering, are you ticklish?
Ticklish? Well, I don't know.
Are you ticklish here?
What about here?
How about here?
And here!
I like a good laugh every once in a while. Did you know that laughing is good for you? Just like eating healthy food and exercising? When I feel happy, I can smile the biggest smile I know. Then you can see my happy show.
Ha ha ha, hee hee hee. Come on, get silly and laugh with me. Giggle, gaggle, wiggle, waggle, ho ho ho. When you're feeling happy, let it show.
I've got the sillies, and when you get them, you'll be silly like me. I can't stop laughing, as you can see. It makes me wiggle, makes me jiggle too. Can't hold it in, I just gotta giggle.
Ha ha ha, hee hee hee. Come on, get silly and laugh with me. Giggle, gaggle, wiggle, waggle, ho ho ho. When you're feeling happy, let it show.
Did you know that our faces can tell everyone how we're feeling?
What do you mean, Barney?
Well, when you're happy, you...
smile!
That's right, Kim. But when you're sad...
sometimes you cry. Boo-hoo.
My mom says I do this when I get angry.
Mom, you do look angry. I can see it on your face.
Sometimes I feel happy, and that's just fine with me. I think feeling happy is my favorite way to be. You can tell I'm happy by the smile on my face.
Yeah, sometimes I feel happy. You can see it on my face.
Sometimes I feel angry, 'cause some things make me mad. I get so upset whenever someone treats me bad. You can tell I'm angry by the frown on my face.
Yeah, sometimes I feel angry. You can see it on my face.
Sometimes I feel sad, 'cause some things make me blue. I pucker up my little lip and cry a tear or two. You can tell I'm sad by the look on my face.
Yeah, sometimes I feel sad. You can see it on my face.
I can tell what you're feeling by the look on your face. Each and every feeling has its time and its place. But feeling angry or sad should only last a little while. So happiness can fill your heart and give you back your smile.
I lost it. Barney!
Yessie!
You know what time it is?
What time is it, Baby Bop?
I don't know. I just like to look at the numbers. Oh, cool! That's a watch Dr. TikTok that I made for you, sissy.
That's right, BJ. You gave it to Baby Bop the day she learned the numbers on the clock.
Yeah!
You remember that?
8, 9, 10, 1, 1, I don't know.
11 and 12.
Oh, 11 and 12.
Oh, very good, Baby Bop. You're learning your numbers. A big parade of numbers is coming today. It's so much fun, it kind of makes you want to say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, numbers can be fun no matter where or when.
You can find numbers everywhere if you look around. You can count the puppy clouds or the sticks on the ground. There is so many places and there's so much fun. The big parade of numbers is for everyone. The big parade of numbers is coming today. It's so much fun, it kind of makes you want to say.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yes, numbers can be fun no matter where or when.
You can count on your fingers, you can count on your toes.
You can have somebody measure you to see how much you grow.
You can count how many letters there are in your name.
You can think of a number for a guessing game.
Sure. The big parade of numbers is coming today. It's so much fun, it kind of makes you want to say.
1 o'clock. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck 1. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Now it's 2 o'clock.
Very good, Baby Bop. Hickory dickory dock. 2 mice ran up the clock. The clock struck 2. And down they flew! Hickory dickory dock.
It's 3 o'clock now, Barney.
Good. Hickory dickory dock. 3 mice ran up the clock. The clock struck 3.
Squeak!
they all yelled,
"Whee!"
Hickory dickory dock.
Ew, it's 4 o'clock.
Right. Hickory dickory dock. 4 mice ran up the clock. The clock struck 4.
Squeak! 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 Squeak!
They tried no more. Hickory dickory dock. Wee Willie Winky runs through the town, upstairs, downstairs in his nightgown, rapping at the window, crying through the lock, "Are the children all in bed?" For now it's
8 o'clock.
For now it's
8 o'clock.
Right.
Oh, goody.
Oh, not bad anymore.
Hey, Sissy, while Barney's working in his closet, I'm going to go clean up the treehouse and classroom. Want to help?
Oh, okay. Let's go.
Oh, my. I certainly have lots of hats, don't I? Oh, and here's one of my favorites, my camping hat. Oh, it reminds me of tents and starry nights outdoors and some very sweet and yummy snacks, those ooey gooey s'mores.
A camping we will go, a camping we will go. Hi-ho the derry-o, a camping we will go.
Go on, everybody.
We pitch the tent right here. We pitch the tent right here. Hi-ho the derry-o. We pitch the tent right here.
We'll crawl into the tent.
We'll crawl into the tent. Hi-ho the derry-o. We'll crawl into the tent.
Peek-a-boo.
We're having lots of fun.
We're having lots of fun.
Can you guess what my favorite part of camping is? It's something we do on every camping trip.
Sleeping in a tent?
No, that's not it.
Is it playing outside?
Well, I like that, but it's something even better.
Building a campfire with your dad?
No, that's not my favorite part of camping.
Well, I wonder what it could be.
Should I tell you?
Oh, please.
It's making s'mores.
Oh, yummy for my tummy s'mores. Let's make some right now. You get a graham cracker and you break it in two.
We get a graham cracker and we break it like you.
You get a chunk of chocolate and you put it right there.
We get a chunk of chocolate and we do it with flair.
You roast the marshmallow, you get it real hot.
We roast the marshmallows and we like them a lot.
You smush them all together and take a big bite. S'mores, you know it's all right.
Crackly crackers, wickety sweet.
S'mores, they're so good to eat.
S'mores, a real camping treat.
Do it again. Do it again.
You get a graham cracker and you break it in two. You get a chunk of chocolate and you do like I do.
You toast it just right.
You smush them all together and you take a big bite.
Crackly crackers are wickedly sweet.
S'mores, they're so good to eat.
S'mores, a real camping treat. S'mores are tasty, but my favorite foods are healthy snacks.
I eat healthy food all the time.
Me too. My mom always keeps lots of healthy snacks around when I get hungry.
You mean lots of fruits and vegetables? Like these? You look healthy!
Snacking on healthy food is what we like to do. Eating apples, oranges, carrots, and some celery too.
Yeah.
Nuts and cheese, and some of these, and a glass of fruit juice too.
Okay, healthy snacks, one more time!
Snacking on healthy food is what we like to do. Eating apples, oranges, carrots, and some celery too. Nuts and cheese, and some of these, and a glass of fruit juice too.
Oh, pretty! What is this? There's more and more. Wow, lots more! Whee! La 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 la! BJ, come see quick what I found.
Oh, cool!
La, la, la.
I've had lots of fun with this parachute too, Sissy.
Wow, what do you do?
Look. Whoa!
So, what's going on out here?
Well, BJ had an idea for a game he thought would be lots of fun.
What sort of game is it?
We're not quite sure.
Yeah, you need some help, BJ.
Help, me?
Here, let's
well, maybe I could use a little help. That's
so
better.
Is this parachute part of your idea for a game, BJ?
It sure is. See, we were talking about how air moves around, right?
Yeah, we were.
Well, if we all flap this parachute up and down, we can see how the air moves under it.
Oh, boy. Oh, that does sound like fun.
Yeah. London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Build it up with iron bars, iron bars, iron bars. Build it up with iron bars, my fair lady. Silver and gold, silver and gold, silver and gold. Build it up with silver and gold, my fair lady.
Gold and silver, I have none, I have none, I have none. Gold and silver, I have none, my fair lady.
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Good one.
Dude and Claire, you children have done everything with wind and air today, except flying it.
Now, Dad, I'd like to see.
Oh, yeah.
What does it feel like to fly, Miss Etta?
Oh, child, it's just wonderful. The wind blowing through your feathers, playing tag with the clouds. Oh, it's too bad you don't have wings, darling.
Too bad. Yeah, too bad.
Yeah.
Oh, well, you don't have to have wings to fly. There are other ways, too. Aren't there, Ashley?
Well, in a book I was reading, it showed another way to fly is in a hot air balloon. The hot air inside the balloon makes you go up, and then the wind carries it across the sky. But I guess we can't do that.
Oh, I don't know about that. We might be able to if we just use a little imagination.
Oh, yeah.
This is great. Oh, how high we are. Oh, great view.
I love ideas.
Look! Look!
Hey, look up here, up in the sky. Here in the fluffy clouds way up high. Let's shout hooray.
Whoa, boy, we're way up in the air, way up!
wave hello, then I wave goodbye.
Hey, look at me, I can fly.
Hey, look at me, I can fly.
That's right. Oh, look. Butterflies like to fly, too. Oh, I just love butterflies.
Hey, I think I see a butterfly right now. Oh. Look, right there.
Oh,
there.
Five little butterflies resting at the door. One flew away and then there were four. Butterfly, butterfly, happy all day. Butterfly, butterfly, fly, fly away.
Now there are four.
Four little butterflies sitting in a tree. One flew away and then there were three. Butterfly, butterfly, happy all day. Butterfly, butterfly, fly, fly away.
Now there are three.
Three little butterflies looking at you. One flew away and then there were two. Butterfly, butterfly, happy all day. Butterfly, butterfly, fly, fly away.
My goodness, now there are only two.
Two little butterflies sitting in the sun. One flew away and then there was one. Butterfly, butterfly, happy all day. Butterfly, butterfly, fly, fly away.
One little butterfly.
One little butterfly left all alone. One flew away and then there were none.
Butterfly, butterfly, happy all day.
Butterfly, butterfly, fly, fly away.
Wow.
Bye bye, butterfly.
Ooh, today will be a windy fall day with lots of pretty leaves falling from the trees.
Sorry, Sissy, but I heard it's going to be a cold winter day, so we can go sledding.
Well, I think it's going to be a super duper sunshiny day.
Wow, I've never seen so much sunshine.
Yeah, it's great.
Well, since we've got so much sunshine, why don't we spread it around?
Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Oh, Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hide me behind a tree.
Frosty nights and the pumpkins big and small. It's the season after summer, it's before the winter, it's the fall, it's the fall, it's the fall.
Trees, both the short ones and the tall. It's the season after summer, it's before the winter.
It's the fall, it's the fall, it's the fall.
I feel the leaves a-crackling and crunching underneath both of my feet.
I'd like to jump in a great big pile of these, 'cause I think that would be neat.
It's the season after summer, it's before the winter, it's the fall, it's the fall, it's the fall.
like that bear is ice skating.
That's a polar bear, and he lives where it's very cold all the time. The fur between his toes keeps his feet warm and keeps him from slipping on the ice.
He needs lots of fur if he lives where it's cold.
That's right. His fur coat keeps the cold wind out, just like the coats we wear when it's cold outside. You're all ready for the cold now. When my teeth start to chatter and my fingers freeze, that's how I know it's cold.
When I shiver and shake from a little bitty breeze, that's how I know it's cold. When I see my breath like smoke in the air, it's really kind of fun, so I don't care if it's cold.
It's cold.
I wish I had fur. I wish I was a bear with furry hair.
It's cold.
When the ground is covered with fluffy white snow, that's how I know it's cold. When the trees are full of icicles, that's how I know it's cold.
I wish I had fur.
I wish I was a bear with furry hair.
It's cold. It's cold. Oh, yeah. I built a snowman yesterday. I know that he won't melt away because it's cold. It's cold.
What was that sound?
Look, it was me. Look what I found.
Cool, sissy. And here's my drum. And look, here's a trumpet, too.
BJ, you played a trumpet once when we visited Grammy Johansson's farm.
Yeah. That was a day I was chased by a big bull.
A bull?
Well, kinda.
BJ, what's the matter?
I'm being chased by a bull!
A bull?
A great, big, giant bull! Oh. As black as night, with eyes like fire, and a roar like a lion! Look out! Here he comes!
Whoa!
BJ!
That's not a bull. That's just Herkimer, one of the sheep.
Ooh. A sheep? Oh, I knew it all the time.
Gee, they feel really soft. That's the sheep's wool.
Mm-hmm. When the wool gets long, the farmer cuts it off. Sort of like giving the sheep a nice haircut. Then the wool is made into things like clothing.
What kind of clothing?
Oh, things like... Whoops. Sweaters and caps and scarves. Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool?
Yes, sir, yes, sir. Three bags full. Ooh. One for my master, one for my dame.
One for the little boy who lives down the lane.
Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, yes, sir. Three bags full.
Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home, wagging their tails behind them.
Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool?
Little
Little boy Blue, come blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. Where's the boy who looks after the sheep? He's under the haystack, fast asleep.
Uh-oh. Look out! Stand back now!
My goodness, it looks like someone's having a party out here.
Well, we are having lots of fun.
We've seen cows and chickens and sheep and everything.
Oh, everything? I don't think I can agree with you there, BJ.
No? There's a lot more to see on the farm.
Old MacDonald had a farm. And on this farm he had a dog.
E-I-E-I-O. With a bark, bark here and a bark, bark there. Here, bark there, bark everywhere, bark, bark.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on this farm he had some chickens.
E-I-E-I-O.
Now we should clean ourselves up.
With lots of soap and water and bubbles.
We better get cleaned up.
Yeah, I don't think I want my hands to stay like this.
Oh, right. Well then, step right up to the sink. It's the perfect place to wash messy hands.
My mom says it's important to keep my hands clean because it helps me to stay healthy.
That's right, Krista. Washing your hands before you eat, after you use the bathroom, and when you're finished playing helps keep germs away.
Ooh, this water feels warm.
And don't forget to use some soap, Robert.
This soap makes lots of bubbly suds.
It sure does. To stay healthy and clean, just scrub, scrub, scrub while you make suds, suds, suds. Squishy, squishy, squashy. Give your hands a washy. Oh, squishy, squishy, squashy. Give your hands a washy. You can't wear out your skin. So squishy, squashy, wash your hands all clean. Germs are oh so small.
Germs are oh so small.
You can't see them at all.
You can't see them at all.
You can't taste them. You can't see them. And after you wash, I wouldn't want to be them.
Oh no!
So squishy, squashy, wash your hands all clean. Squishy, squishy, squashy. Give your hands a washy.
says I should always brush my teeth after I eat.
Oh, that's right, Jeff. Brushing your teeth after eating helps keep your teeth clean and safe from germs.
Worms? Are there worms on our teeth?
What?
Ay-yi-yi, sissy! He said germs, not worms!
Ow!
Well, it still sounds pretty yucky, Barney.
Oh, well, Baby Pop, we can get rid of germs by brushing our teeth up and down and all around.
Oh, that's good, because I like to brush my teeth.
You know, maybe we should brush our teeth now, since we just ate popcorn.
Oh, that's a great idea, Kristen. Let's brush, everybody! I like to hear the swishing sound, swish, swish.
But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run. No, I never let the water run. I never let the water run. No, I never let the water run.
Annie's just about finished with her bath. Here's the towel.
Oh, bath time is a really fun time. You scrub-a-dub-dub with soap in your tub.
Barney, know what?
What?
Sometimes I scrub so much, yes, the soap makes lots and lots of bubbles.
Ooh, I love bubble baths, especially at Aunt Paula's. She has some bubble bath soap that feels so good, and it smells like grape soda.
Oh, well, taking a bath every day does make you feel good, and it keeps your body clean and healthy.
Oh, I love to splash in the bath. Oh. Whoa. Sometimes I splash too much. I hope I won't get in trouble. But when I take a bath, it's so much fun watching bubble after bubble after bubble.
Oh, when you're splashing around, it is fun to pretend you're a fish or a froggy or a duck. Quack, quack. But don't forget to wash your arms and legs and your tummy and your back.
Wow! Splish, splash! I hope I won't get in trouble. But when I take a bath, it's so much fun watching bubble after bubble after bubble.
Oh, when you're splashing around, it is fun to pretend you're a fish or a froggy or a duck. Quack, quack. But don't forget to wash your arms and legs and your tummy and your back. But don't forget to wash your arms and legs and your tummy and your back.
Well, I'm finished outside. Did you find any good books to read?
Oh, look, Barney. Here's one of my favorite books, Little Yellow Riding Hood.
Oh, I like that one. What have you picked out, BJ?
A book about Paul Bunyan.
Oh, that's a great story, too.
Yeah?
Of course, you all know the story of Paul Bunyan.
Paul who?
Paul Bunyan, the greatest lumberjack of them all. He's only make-believe, but the stories about him are lots of fun. More than 100 years ago, Paul Bunyan walked this land. A giant taller than the trees, an axe held in his hand. He was the greatest lumberjack who ever chopped down trees. He made rivers where he dragged his axe, blew clouds off when he sneezed. He knew that people everywhere could use a lot of wood. So Paul cut down the toughest trees no other logger could. He chopped them left. He chopped them right. He even cut through rocks. And the fallen trees were dragged away by Babe, his pet blue ox. And every time he felled a tree by giving it a whack, Paul Bunyan planted one new seed so a new tree would grow back. All this was many years ago, the gentle giant's gone. But as long as there are trees, his legend will live on. The end. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I think it would be so cool to be a giant like Paul Bunyan.
Ooh. Yeah, I'd like to grow up to be that big.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if any of you will grow that big, but even Paul Bunyan had to grow the same way that you do, one day at a time.
Growing, we do it every day. We're growing when we're sleeping, and even when we play. And as we grow a little older, we can do more things, because I'm growing, and so are you.
Oh, wow! Thanks for giving us all this cool stuff, Barney.
You're welcome.
We're going to share these toys with our friends.
Oh, it's nice of you to share.
Yeah, then everybody will have lots of fun.
I say. Well, thanks for your help and have a good time.
Bye-bye, Barney.
Bye. See you later.
See ya. Take it out. See you soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye. This is great.
I like sharing with my friends. In fact, I have something very special to share with you. And now that my closet is nice and neat, I know right where it is. But I remember one day when I couldn't find it anywhere. Why? Where can that picture be?
Barney, we want to show you our pretend x-rays.
Aren't they cool?
Oh, they look terrific. Almost like the real thing. Which is why I'm over here.
What do you mean?
Well, since we started talking about doctors earlier, I had a very special picture that I wanted to show you. It's an x-ray of me.
An x-ray of you?
Yes. The doctor took it last month when I had a checkup. The x-ray showed I was okay.
Oh, we want to see it.
Well, there's a little problem.
What?
Oh, I've been looking all over today, and I can't find it.
Where were you the last time you remember having it?
Well, I was standing at that window holding the x-ray up to the light, and Baby Bop called to show me a picture she'd painted, but I can't remember where I put the x-ray.
Hey, maybe we'll find it in here.
Where?
Here.
The x-ray! It was rolled up in the window shade!
Let's look at it!
Yes, I want to see what Barney looks like inside!
Wow, you've got a lot of bones!
Gosh, Barney, your heart is really big!
Oh, that's because I have so many friends that I love! I love you, you love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? I never thought cleaning my closet could be so much fun. All the things we saw today reminded me of lots of terrific times with very special friends, like you. Thanks for sharing the day and so many wonderful memories with me. And remember, I love you.